Happy Saturday! I will be going into Canterbury in the next hour or so. My son will be doing his guitar lesson, and just 5 minute walk from his guitar lessons is the ruins of a Canterbury keep. And it looks like a castle, but I don't think it's classified as a castle, I think it's classified as a keep. So I'm hoping it's still open to the public. I've got a funny feeling that I heard it was actually shut now. That's bloody annoying. It's all been shut because it's half of it's falling down. So I can't actually go in there, it's really annoying. Alright, so plan B. I'll get some time lapse of the main road that goes around Canterbury, like the ring road. Let's see what happens. I haven't got a tripod with me, so that's a bit annoying. Mound in Canterbury. As you can see behind me, we've got the ring road, we've got the sea wall, and done a few time lapses up here. I'm hoping to go down into the park now and do some hyperlapses. Ooh, I don't know what that is, so I'll just press a button and see what happens. Canterbury, Dane Jon has finished, done a bit of the city wall, done some flowers, done some fountain, and now it's time to go back and collect Josh for his guitar lesson. And my battery's just about to die anyway, so good timing really. Cheerio, see you tomorrow.